round the Kerry Group Club Championship. In one, Riptide Sersha, two Gulkin, three Young Tom, four Quivers Drum, five Mirage Hunter, and six Foxtrot Lady. Where we go for race number seven, four traps well in the middle, then comes 6, 3, 1, 2, and 5. Into the opening corner they go, and trap 4 and 6 go around the first bend together as they race towards the second bend. Trap 6, the reserve, Foxtrot Lady out in front now from 4. Then comes 3, 1, 2, and 5. Into the halfway stage they go, and 3 looks the main danger to the early pace 6 as they race around the third bend. 6 being joined by 3 on the outside, 3 is Young Tom, but 6 still has the lead, Foxtrot Lady. Here comes 4 with a late finish as they turn for home, and trap 3 takes up the running around the final bend and pulls away. 3 the winner, closer second. Trap 3, Young Tom, the winner, in a time of 29.03.